Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you'll get an honest inside look at everything solar. I'm Warren. Today with me I have Larry, and we're going to talk about how generators integrate with solar systems. So Larry, we always get this question when we're out on site. People have a generator and they're wondering, they know that solar can't push electricity back onto the grid when the grid goes down. They can't backfeed that electricity, but they're wondering how that works and integrates with their existing generator that they have on site, or they're planning on getting a generator as well as solar. So can you walk us through exactly where and how each of these components connect and how they work so that everything works in a safe way and you can still have backup power when the grid goes down?
Yeah, so first of all, it's important to note that if you have a plug-in generator, a manual plug-in generator, that's not going to work with your solar array. If you have an automatic generator, Generac or the other main brands that are on the market for a generator, you can typically integrate that with your solar array. There's a caveat. Enphase is the only company right now where you can actually integrate the generator with solar and with batteries. Solar is working on it. Generac is working on it. A number of other solar companies, solar manufacturers are working on the product. Enphase, as far as I know, is the only one that has that available currently. What that allows you to do is you can take power during an outage from your PV to power your loads. Yeah. You can take power from your battery. You can take power from the generator. So you're taking power from multiple sources to power your loads at any given time. And the cool thing is your backup interface unit is controlling everything and making sure your loads are getting enough power, making sure that the generator is not backfeeding solar and solar is not backfeeding the generator as well.
Wow, that seems like it works pretty seamlessly. So if somebody's looking again now at buying solar and they have an existing generator and they're concerned or wondering how that's going to get connected, can you explain to us where the solar gets connected and where the generator is connected so that they don't interfere with each other?
Yeah, so the backup interface unit that I mentioned previously, that's SolarEdge's unit.
Okay.
And Enphase has a similar unit. All these manufacturers have a similar product. And that unit is kind of the brain, it's kind of the hub of the system. The grid connects into there, the batteries connect into there, the solar connects into there, the loads connect into there, and that brains make sure that nothing backfeeds anything else that it's not supposed to, and that the loads get taken care of as needed.
So Larry, if you're on the fence and you don't know whether or not you should, a generator makes more sense for you or batteries make more sense for you, help us think out that thought process in which environments, which one would make more sense.
So if you're looking straight up at cost, the generator is going to be the way to go.
Yeah.
It's also going to be louder. It's also going to require refueling. So there's a couple of things to think about. You know, it's going to have a higher carbon footprint.
Yeah.
So if you care about those things and you really want to ensure that you're accomplishing those things, then a battery system could make a lot of sense because now you can use your PV during an outage.
Sure. And so cost-wise, generators seem to be far less expensive. What about longevity, maintenance?
Yeah, so with the lithium ion batteries on the market today, there shouldn't be any maintenance required. They come with a minimum warranty of 10 years, so they should be lasting hopefully 15 plus years. So that's another benefit of the solar plus batteries versus the generator.
Thanks for watching. Hope you found this informative. If you want to watch more videos like this on solar energy, feel free to click on either of the videos that pop up.